Good morning. This is Musaw, Matt Beecham Jr., signing in. Well, I just woke up and I began. What happened was I decided I usually go to a special restaurant and have a real nice breakfast. But what happened is they upped the prices. Other words, okay, this is it's a really nice, it's a really nice breakfast that you get. You get pancakes and a bowl full of fruit. And so what happens is, I go there every day to get the breakfast. But they went up on their prices. I mean, they went up, I think, about $2 or $3 more than what they normally would be. And you know, I would usually go eat every day because it's a healthy meal. You get pancakes and you get a bowl of fruit, and I would get a cappuccino. And it was within my budget. But then they upped the prices. And in fact, this particular restaurant upped the prices, and the fruit bowl got smaller. So my protest was I would just go and get the pancakes and fruit and just forget about the cappuccino, and I would just come back here and drink cocoa. I think that was a good decision. The hot chocolate tastes good, and it did wash down the pancakes and fruit bowl. So I turned my computer on. I'm working on my children's book, and the thing is, I'm working on a steady basis. So I put my computer down, and I started, instead of working on my computer, I working on my children's play. I started searching the internet. I'm not going to call this South African. This South African black journalist, I'm not going to call his name. Or I don't even know his name. I just remember that I ended up on his station. And he said, Americans, we're not gonna tell South Africa what to do. America's not gonna tell South Africa what to do. America's not even thinking about South Africa. America is not even thinking about South Africa. The announcer, idiot, you are a puppet. You are a puppet. You are still being controlled by a white minority that dictates policy, and they use fools like yourself to keep them in power. South Africa is a shamble. South Africa is a shamble. Who in America wants to tell you what to do? I've made many observations about South Africa. It's a puppet government. The most of the black people in South Africa are poor as they were before. They claim to get rid of the apartheid regime, and the small white minority still handpick its puppets and you keep the masses down. You make it difficult for other Africans to come to your country. Now, you claim that America is trying to tell you what to do. America is not trying to tell you what to do, fool. What does South Africa have that America needs? What you need to do is re-examine. You need to re-examine the situation you're in. Your puppets, all you colored black, I know in South Africa, some of you are colored and some of you are black and some of you are Asian. I've never been to South Africa. And with what is going on in South Africa, you are a disgrace. Personally, that's just my personal view. The puppets who run South Africa, you are a disgrace. America is not trying to tell South Africa what to do. When I say things about South Africa, I'm only making observations. I'm saying that when we look at the struggle of the black man, look, before I go any further, it was black people in America and black people throughout the world who fought with you. You coloreds, you blacks, I don't know how they classify, how that racist regime classified you. Colored, some were colored and some were black, I don't know. But I don't know how they classified you in South Africa. But we fought with you. Africans all over the world fought for you when you were enslaved. And you still are enslaved because your minds are enslaved. So you, the puppets, you puppets who stand out front in South Africa, look at your people. Your people are still suffering from this, suffered the same way they suffered when those white racists, segregationists were in control overtly. They are still in control subvertly. So I was looking at the South African broadcaster, black. I'm saying, look at this. Okay, as far as how I reason it, I said, look at this idiocy. Why is he attacking America? Who puts him up to this? He was dressed in a monkey suit, talking about his monkey suit now. Yes, come at me. I'd like to talk to you. You guys in South Africa, you are puppets. The same people who ruled South Africa before they put Mandela in prison, those same people are still ruling South Africa. How can you say, oh, the white people are in control of the economy? The whites are still in control of the economy? The whites are still in control of the country. And anyone who steps out front, you are just a puppet. You are just a puppet. So you need to do something in South Africa, you guys down there. You guys in South Africa need to do something about this racist regime that still rules your country, because that same regime has the minds of those who they put in control. You are all puppets. Until you dismantle that racist white regime that operates in the background, that controls the policies of your country, you are still enslaved. Wake up, South Africa. I understand there's so much land there, and people are not even living on those lands. Yet, look at your poverty rate. There are still in South Africa, there are still white only parts of South Africa, white only cities, and you allow this to exist. Your puppets, and something needs to be done about South Africa. Puppets of South Africa. Whatever's going on in South Africa with that white invisible minority which rules your country, you're being manipulated and controlled by the same mentality that manipulated and controlled South Africa 30, 40 years ago during the period of apartheid. And you puppets who cannot realize what's going on, you are the enemy for progression, social progress in South Africa. Personally, I have nothing against people of different race, but I am certainly against apartheid. The same thing that they did in Palestine, and the same thing that they did openly in South Africa. But the guys who were responsible for this type of regime go in hiding. They go in the background and they get their puppets and they still pull the strings. And the majority of the Africans in South Africa are still poor. The majority of the blacks in poor blacks in Africa, the majority of the poor in Africa are black. Of course, there are poor whites in South Africa, but South Africa is on the continent of Africa. The majority of the people in South Africa are African black people. And what is happening is that apartheid mentality still exists. And until those puppets who stand out front for those white racists who stand in the background, until they wake up, South Africa will remain in darkness. And this is Musa Ahmed Meacham Jr. signing out on Earth.